Round from Virtus.pro.
Indeed, we'll see. Yeah, Virtus.pro will pick up the AWP. Should the auto sniper go down, I never think it's a good idea to grab one of those on the T side, because if the CTs get hold of it again, it's gonna work out much more in their favor than yours. So, Virtus.pro back to winning ways. The crowd starting to roar here. A lot of support for Virtus.pro, and they will need it if they are to take this for three maps.
So here we go, 6-2, and right now we've got still the auto sniper left alive on Dennis, of course, because he saved it. And we haven't seen it do too much damage right now, but he has been playing it towards B, and Virtus.pro's attacks have been centralized towards A. Now, I feel like we might see more rounds like that from them, where they wait out all the grenades of G2 on that CT.